to me, O ye children, for I hear you at your play, and the questions that perplexed me have vanished quite away. Ye open the eastern windows that look towards the sun, where thoughts are singing swallows and the brooks of morning run. In your hearts are the birds and sunshine, in your thoughts the brooklets flow, but in mine is the wind of autumn and the first fall of the snow. And the glass.